Well, hello, welcome back to Brutal Mario. I've beaten the game several times by now, but the post-game just keeps going. Let's see what Ghost Forest has in store for us. Look at all these spooky ghosts! Is this flashing normal? Well, so far, I'm not particularly spooked. I'm more spooked by the flashing. Sorry for the flashing. I don't know what this is. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, hey. Oh, okay. Hello. Good day, sir. Well, let's just keep our heads straight and our feet narrow. Oh no, wow. That fire has a larger hitbox. Well, I guess they all have pretty similar hitboxes, actually. Get out of here. This is impressive as all hell. This is some really fancy tech. Oh no. You already did this trick. Can we not repeat the level, please? Is the trick that I need to beat the game? No. No? I mean, that wouldn't make any sense, because that's not how the engine works, but, I just beat the game! Wow. This game is easy. I just keep winning over and over again. Well! Well, well, well. I'll go look up what that is, because I've gotten no clue. I didn't... All I had to do was go, like, 5 inches further! And the answer would have been obvious. Just another inch would have done it. This is what happens when you beat the game, kids. Are you kidding me?! Fine, we'll go with Pyro Mario. Oh. No! Baby, no! No! Oh. Let's see how that works. Okay. I'll take the death for 500. We're not doing that again. Oh wow, this is aggressive. What do I need this key for, though? There's an old saying which goes, if the shoe fits, put it on. I don't know where the shoe is, or if it fits. Oh. Well, excuse me, princess. I guess I wasn't used to the gimmick completely yet. Huh? This is really awkward. Whew! I just beat the game! It's going fast. I'll go look for the thingamabobber. See you in like a second. Of course! Of course! There we go. Smooth. Let's do Treefort Mountain first. Actually, I want to check out this place of secret exit first. Oh, great. The gimmick doesn't work anymore. Careful there. Wait a second. Are we in a spook zone? Am I ready to be spooked? I mean, we technically already went through Ghost Forest. I hate this. Ah! I hate it so much. Thank you. Let me go at it already. Ooh, you are a nasty boy. Why are you so eager to stomp? Oh my goodness! What is this bullshit? My name is Kilroy. Kilroy! Why did you hold on, Mario? Is letting go too difficult? I mean, you never could let go of Mr. Peach. That's a joke. The lack of the tree background isn't moving at all. Why wouldn't I just do this? Huh? Video game, huh? If you're so clever, video game, what's the answer to 2 plus 2 equals 1? No answer, huh? That's why you're a video game, and I'm a video game player. Help! Oh. Okay. I don't think this is a good exit, but I'll just double check. We're making too much progress here. I have to call the cops on myself. Mr. Police, I've just committed a crime. Where does this go? You know, it's kind of spooky without the overworld music. Let's go beat the game. Oh. I just think he's neat! This level does have a secret exit. And I can do dodge maneuvers. Eat that, Spaghetti Joe! Get it, Spaghetti Joe? Eat it. Just eat it. That doesn't even hit the fucking platform, and I just jumped in. Oh no. Is that lava flow solid? Because that would be a great secret to exit. That's solid. I just beat the game. Just beat the game. Beat the game. Beat it. Beat the game. I just beat the game. Will you beat the game? I beat the game. Can you beat the... What? Unlike last time, today's volunteer work wasn't a complete and utter asswipe. Get out of my way, dear sir. Dear sir, squire. Because I just beat the game. In case you weren't aware of the circumstances under which I'm operating right now, I am beating the game. Require no further assistance. Je ne sais quoi.
Let's go for a ride! Dun, 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 I just beat the game.
Do it faster, Mario.
No, it's a blark! Oh no! I will kill Roy.
Well, we got a boss checkpoint, I guess. Just making sure. Oh. It's a Mimikyu. Oh. What? Okay. Sorry, what? Oh. That wasn't the mission objective. Look how slowly he falls.
Bring it on, Morton! I've got my patented super spinner whammo kablamo! Just getting close.
Why are you riding a dead one? Why was this your plan, Morton? Oh, what? Oh. Oh, it goes... What? Oh, I know what happened. The explosion is the hitbox of the enemy, so when I hit the explosion... That's so dumb. I just learned a thing about this game. And this is not the most exciting boss fight ever, but... you could have done something to make it a little bit more spedazzling. No! What? Oh. Oh. Now things are getting hectic. Why are we going faster upstream? Yeah, I can't possibly make it to him now. Okay! We'll just put that on the record. Cha-chunk. And so, Mario saved the day! Killing Princess Carlos Martinez. The neat one, Morton. This is so nice. What a lovely story. It's such a beautiful story. Well, time to find the secret exit. How exciting. That boss fight really took a long-ass time to pick up. Oh. Dolphin barbecue? Unlike my dolphins barbecued. How many orbs are there again? I can save an exit, right? I hope. I don't know. But next time, I guess we're gonna do a good old-fashioned barbecue. Let's go see what this is about. Where's the barbecue? Does look very spicy to me.